Since you are leaving the Galapagos after 100 days, and this is looking forwards on day zero as we leave Santa Cruz. You can't actually see the size of the swells because they're so spread out. It's one of the things we've seen in the Pacific, are these sculpted seas. Probably tomorrow we'll be in some much bigger swell, and we're expecting 3 meter swells on the 8th of June. But I'm hoping they will also be nicely spread out. But as you can see, the boat's moving around a little bit. We're not really heeled over very much because it's only blowing at 8 knots. But we're making good speed. Here we are. 7 knots, 7.1 knots. The engine firmly off.